My mom and dad's out there. I'm going to do this Marty Robbins song. All right. I'm called El Paso City. From 30,000 feet above the desert floor, I see it bare moon. The city with the legend, West Texas city of El Paso, where long ago I heard a song about a Texas cowboy and a girl in a little place called Roses, where you used to go and watch the beauty world. I don't recall who sang the song, but I recall the story that I heard. As I look down on the city, I remember each and every word. The singer sang about a jealous cowboy the way he used a gun to kill another cowboy he had to leave El Paso on the run. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande, the cowboy lived and rode away, but the love was strong, he couldn't stay. He rode back to dock in that El Paso sand. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande, I tried not to let you cross my mind, but still I find your mystery. It's in the song that I don't understand. My mind is down there somewhere as I fly above the badlands of New Mexico. I can't explain why I should know the very trail he rode back to El Paso. Can it be the man can disappear from life and live another time? Does the mystery deepen? 'Cause you yourself think you lived in that other time. Somewhere in my deepest thoughts, familiar scenes and memories unfold. Wild and unexplained emotions that I've held so long, but have never told. Like every time I fly through the heavens and see you there below, I get the feeling sometime in another world I live in El Paso. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande, could it be that I could be the cowboy in this mystery that died there in that desert sand so long ago? El Paso City, by the Rio Grande, voice tells me to go and see another voice keeps telling me maybe death awaits me in El Paso. El Paso.